And hello everyone, here we are for another video on Horizon. So, last episode we took care of everything else, basically. The main quest is obviously the one, like, the last quest from the game. This one. And we have no other quests, only this. That we're gonna do right now. So. We have this tower here. And I think nothing else in there. So let's just go. What? The hell is that sound? Anyway. I think just running is fine. Nope. Healing plant. You are an healing plant. You are not, I think. Nope. Rock. Good. I need two more for my collection. So anyway, let's keep going. Yep, that's the way to go, but the other way. Oh, really? I thought this was tough. Are you really still looking at me? Jesus.
Need them soon enough.
Just saw this lance horn. That's probably gonna call a lot of machines on me. So I rather go around for a bit. Good. Nice. I think I forgot to change the armor, so the one I have is a good one. Yep. So. Let me see this. Okay, good. Should be not too hard. Do we have two control towers?
I have to kill off these pulses.
Shit. On top of me? What the fuck? Whoa, 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 chill, chill, chill. Ah. Okay. Thank you, game. Jesus Christ, what am I? But wait, if they're all up there. Run, Eloy. Run, I say to you. Oh my God.
Give
one.
Me the edge.
So I should be able to get the other one. That is. Where's the other one? Isn't there another tower?
Low and quiet does it.
Okay, apparently not. Oh, there it is. We're almost at the village. Tower is off. I didn't get an achievement saying like, yay, good job for all towers. So either they forget,
pass the test,
or there is a tower left somewhere. Okay. Fire camp first.
Outlander, it would be my honor to speak with you. I've heard of you, Huntress. Each of the many verses of your song tells of an impossible victory. The notes echo across the cut.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
That I know. My song used to echo around Banur. Umnok, the hunter of legendary machines. That's why I'm here. For another. They call it the claws beneath. Mm-hmm. Or they did when I was younger. Its defeat would have given my song a fine end. I used to travel between Banur and the Cut without stopping to sleep. But this trip, my bones ache, Huntress. But you, out hunting Aratak.
It's either the air,
leading your own Werak. If half
the cult
is true,
or the
age. The only hunter I trust to go in my place.
You want me to hunt for you?
Not just for me, no. For an old friend.
You want me to hunt in your place? Is that some kind of Banuk custom?
Well, perhaps it should be, but no. We survive and we prevail. Until we fail to do either. I confess, this is not easy for me. For any other machine, I would die as I have lived. A Banuk hunter, weapon raised. But too many good lives have been lost to the claws.
Talking too much again.
Throwing my old corpse atop the pile accomplishes nothing. Better to live in a world without the claws than to die while it still makes children orphans.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like you've got a reputation.
To be Banuk is to push your body to its limits. I found my limits higher than most. Fearsome machines needed killing.
I don't know if you can hear my fan, but I need to have one, or else I'll die from it and my PC explodes.
Even now, my name carries such weight that when the claws beneath re-emerged, the Werak came to me.
Do you still have the same faith in yourself that your Werak seems to have?
Perhaps I did. Before I held my bow in shaking hands, noticed for the first time the spots on my knuckles. What a strange thing it is to be old. To stare backward and see such distance, but to stare forward at a looming wall.
Mm-hmm. Too many
this
things
machine,
to don't say anything.
Claws beneath.
Too many words to don't say
Why
anything.
Why travel all
it?
The way to the cut just to hunt it?
Some songs. They include a refrain, the return of a past moment. It seemed fitting.
You've hunted this thing before.
Must have been 20 winters past.
Jesus.
We
yeah,
so
some time ago.
We were so close to bringing the claws to bay. Closer than anyone else ever got.
We?
Me and my friend. He was a chieftain of my Werak then, a skilled hunter. Every few years, the claws would emerge in a new location. I knew of two chieftains he'd sent to their burial pyres. My friend became the third. This hunt, I had hoped to complete it in his honor.
Mm-hmm.
This is obviously important to you, Umnok. Are you sure you want someone else to take down this machine?
No, I am no longer a match for the claws beneath, if I ever was. If I face it, it will kill me. Of this I have no doubt. The Banuk blood in my veins screams at me to take on the claws myself.
Too much talking.
But
again.
I must see it brought down. And dead men see precious little.
All right, Umnok. I'll do what I can.
I've no doubt you can do quite
but
a lot.
But not now.
The stories say the Earth returns here only once every 6 winters.
Sure.
The whispers I've heard say it now makes its home on the northeast edge of the cut.
Northeast.
Well.
Wait. I fought a rockbreaker not far from here. It had Banuk spears sticking from its back.
That's it. That's the claws beneath. Tell me, does it still live?
No, I killed it.
It wasn't easy, but I took it down.
By the blue light. I knew you were a formidable hunter.
All of this fucking talking, and I complete the mission already? Yeah. Well, couldn't they start by this?
To show my gratitude.
Oh my god. I guarantee I'm not gonna let this fucking guy talking. Or the girl.
You're Aloy, right? My pop, Bergrund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja. Hey, that spear is really something.
I've made a change or two.
I wish these Banuk agreed with. I like the more unusual stuff.
You can pause it.
And the Banuk. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What? Or inside of anything.
I don't even know what this is. Ah, no, the weapons we got from
I've
here.
Got a nice rail.
Okay. Obvious design flaw. So if I replace these... Right, so...
What's with the she's?
Oh. Pop says all weapons are well, listen. If we had a Thunderjaw's mandibles to work with, and I know where to find one...
So... Let's say someone you know happened to have a weapon like Araya's.
You don't!
See for yourself.
Of course! I won't lie. What we... And I know where one is.
Okay.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Oseram bandit.
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess...
Why don't you finish it for me first?
Thought you'd never ask.
Velovic.
I think I can manage... Remind me what we need.
That Thunderjaw's man.
Okay.
So we need to part.
That's right. We can find a. I'll pack and meet you out.
Okay.
Good. At least it wasn't as boring, but I still skip it because too much talking already. Okay, that's what we need. Thunderjaw. I know where this is. The Stormbird here. I'm not sure. And the Bellowback. I think we can have a spot. Like the Thunderjaw is here. There you go. Bellowback site. I'm not sure if there is actually a Bellowback site. I know we saw Bellowbacks, obviously, but oh no, here's one. And about Stormbirds? Don't know. I never seen one here. Only Glintox. Where? Oh yeah. Makes sense, so. Cannot get it here. Starboard. Anyway, mission. No, where is the Dale? Oh yeah. One by one, I guess. Need 4 more. Good. Fire ones. That's good. So let's open all this. Oh. It's nice clearing my inventory and then getting this. Just as I start the episode. Well, start kinda late, but... Where is that thing? There you are. I have a stack already. Yep, get the fuck out of my inventory. Yes, I know. I got 3 quests. Anything else? Nope.
Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more frost claws.
It would make more sense to do the other mission
three more
first.
Hunters have passed their...
Like this. Okay, you know what? We'll do it. We should start thinking about it. Why here? Jesus. We have a site right here. Those are bad guys, and they suck.
Chill almost feels like sunburn.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. This one must be almost there. You can also do this. Oh my god, Jesus. Yeah, I almost forgot I had to change armor. I think I got it. Oops. Oh, I saw you a little too late. My bad. This one's almost dead. Are you sure? Oh. Wow. He still managed to hit me. Because I broke the components that carries the fire, they can only run at me now. Good. So do I have the piece? Yes, I do. Good. So now you... No, it's an angry one actually. I'm gonna do something else. Where's my favorite one? This one. There you go. Yes, because I do have a personal favorite. This game. To get out of this. There. Where the fuck is he going? Ugh. There. Should be good. Okay, we can go now. No. R. Oh, it sets him on fire immediately. I like this bow. It's okay. Oh, that went to Narnia. I don't know why did I got so close. I just would like to make one of those blow up, but they move too much. Well, anyway.
There. Marge should be able to.
Nice. Now this. Return. Return. So there. Good. Nice. Wasn't that long. You're fighting some machines, so it's always nice. And we're gonna finally start the mission after. Oh, cool.
You know, I kind of missed all this red dust. Well, there's our Stormbird. When you're ready, I'll follow up and boom.
There you go. Bastard. I cannot look higher, why? Oh. Where is the... Ah, here you are. The fire doesn't seem to be too effective. But... Oh! Jesus. Okay, there I saw it. Here we go. Oh, my face! Jesus! Okay, good. I broke the comp. Close. There. No? Okay. He's not moving. Because I'm not hitting him. I got it. Okay, I got it. You want to play like this? We're gonna play like this. Yeah. Ah. Right. So, it just refuses any interaction? It's fine. Ah. Now, you jump on me. Effective. Why am I? Oh, there she is, doing close to nothing. There goes one. If you kill all of those things, he stays on the ground. Okay, works too. Ah, oh, Narnia. I would like this fucking bird to stop moving.
Should we be standing so close?
That wasn't what I expected to do. Oh shit! I don't know what she did, but it was good. Crit. Don't bother me, please. I have a bird to take care of. This, please. Good. Oh, the fire killed it actually, or was it this one? I don't know. Good, anyways.
Marja said she could improve the Storm Slayer with this.
Okay, a land. I do not have a land for some reason. Huh. Now I do. So wait a bit. There you go, now it should be there.
That wasn't a warning.
Really, please, you climb mountains and you cannot put your hands on this? Fucking hell. Hey, was I said that?
Found the part. Ready to fix up that weapon?
I am always ready to fix up a weapon.
Good. So
never
improve everything.
Glad to see the inside of a Thunderjaw's mouth.
I sure am. Every machine's a big box of tools. Trust me, Aloy. You there. Oh, she's perfect. A spear's a spear, right? Poke slash done. Boring. I adjusted the chill water flow, rebalanced here, strapped on a launcher, and now she shoots freezing spikes. Ta-da!
You weren't kidding.
More beautiful, more powerful. That's my guarantee.
Okay.
Here it is. Right.
Let's watch and learn. Okay, so I pretty much had to break her in half. But what's a staff? A stick. One thing I like about sticks...
Which you did.
She's better than dangerous.
I've got what you asked for.
Finally, she's done and she's yours. Mm-hmm. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
That looks great. I almost expected you to turn it into a burning ropecaster or something.
Nah, she was close to perfect from the start.
Thanks, Varja. These three weapons are fine work.
Are you kidding? I can't remember when I had this much fun.
I'm the one walking away with the weapons, aren't I?
Okay. Acquired and improved weapons from Varga. Okay, good. Let's go back there. And I'm gonna get, again, those boring tutorials. I don't know how many do I have, but... Well. I should do it by myself at some point. Inventory. Are they considered as new weapons, really? Okay, understandable. They have more slots. Okay, okay. Good. Crafting, ammo. Okay. Why not? Oh! God damn it. Crafted one too many. And this. Okay, let me see the pouch if I can actually. Nope, I need the owl skin. Okay. Oh, there. Okay. So now those weapons have projectiles or something like that? Yeah, the three weapons. What's this? Nothing.
You were so surprised.
Out of the way. What the hell? Right. How do I do this? Increases its power because shock, blah blah blah. Okay. Oh, that's it! You can hold more charges! Okay. Makes sense. Okay. Now that's a good weapon. Jesus. Okay, but the weapon bites me back. Okay, so that's a big downside. I still prefer going like the good old brute way. Ah. Ha. Bam. Okay, so I can overload it and it shoots a lot faster, but I need to be careful not to leave it too much or else it just like fucks me up. I was wondering what was dealing that much damage to me, but it was actually the weapon. Dangerous. Anyway, let's go here. The next episode we'll take care of this mission, finally. So guys, thank you for being there with me for another Horizon episode. See each other for the next one. And until then, thank you for being there. Consider leaving a like on the video if you like it, or a dislike it if you didn't, a comment. Stay tuned. What in the fuck? I can't buy the. Why should I buy it? I have those. I have this, and now I can buy it again. It's weird. I only need this, but I need a Blue Gleam 3. So after this mission, I'll be able to get the last weapon. Anyway, thank you for being there. See each other for next episode. Till then, never forget about this. Stay the way you are. You're amazing. And see ya.